Starting today, construction on Interstate 49 will shut down lanes around Johnson and Springdale. Crews will install temporary barrier walls on the inside shoulders of northbound and southbound I-49 north of the Clear Creek Bridge. Inside lanes will be closed between mile markers 68 and 70. The northbound lane will be closed between 8 p.m. and 6 a.m., and the southbound lanes will be closed between 9 at night and 7 in the morning. The closures begin tonight and end tomorrow morning.